President Trump is recovering from the coronavirus, and so is America. Together, we rose to meet the challenge, protecting our seniors, getting them life-saving drugs in record time, sparing no expense. President Trump tackled the virus head-on, as leaders should.
I can't imagine that anybody could be doing more.
We'll get through this together. We'll live carefully, but not afraid.
I'm Donald J. Trump, and I approve this message.